fantastic result for Fabio Quartararo. The checkered flag is out and Fabio Quartararo is the first goal from the makes it 2 out of 2. Outstanding from the LRL.
El Diablo in dreamland.
The Frenchman wins the Dutch TT.
Pure class, pure quality from Quartararo.
Welcome to Fabio. Wins in Italy. Absolutely fantastic. The world championship leader, Fabio Quartararo.
Wow. An incredible story,
an historic day for Fabio Quartararo. The 22-year-old Frenchman is France's first ever MotoGP World Champion. Emotions running high everywhere. The cheers, the klaxons, the air horns going off in the background. And it is the last dance at home for the Italian icon, the legend, the great Valentino Rossi. Here we go then, here's your front row. Is this the day of destiny for Fabio Quartararo from 50? We're ready to go racing in MotoGP. Eyes on the lights, and away we go. Good start from Miller, really good start. He's going to go past Pecco Bagnaia, surely, into turn one. Coming through is Miguel Oliveira as well. It is. Here comes Miller. It was Bagnaia with the better start. So it was the dream start then of Pecco Bagnaia. It's not been the start that Fabio Quartararo needed. He's lost two places straight away, out of the points. 15th to 17th for the world championship leader. Matt Marquez up the inside of Miguel Oliveira into turn 8. He goes up into third place. It's the Ducati 1-2, Bagnaia and Miller. Right, here comes Pol Espargaró. That's going to be aggressive. Coming through, Miguel. Oh, big twitch there on the gas from Pecco Bagnaia. Miller's down. Miller's gone. Oh, dear. Jack Miller has gone down at turn 15. Two Repsol Hondas now on the podium. Marquez second, Pol Espargaró third. Further back, Quartararo has moved up to ninth. He's got through on Jorge Martin. Fabio Quartararo now coming up alongside Franco Morbidelli. I don't think he's going to fight back on that one. Marini makes a mistake. Fabio Quartararo does go through. There goes Quartararo at turn four on Rins. That was coming. Here comes Fabio Quartararo. He picks him off and he does move up into fifth. Bagnaia versus Marquez, 0.347, the advantage for the Italian over the line to start this lap 22. Oh, oh no!
It's over!
It's game over! Fabio Quartararo is champion!
No.
He's blown it! Can you believe it?
Gentlemen, Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion.
Miguel Oliveira's gone missing. Quartararo's on the podium.
Big drama again.
And Andrea Bastianini's going all in. Here comes the number 23. Here he comes.
Bastianini's got it.
He's got it. He's on the podium. Quartararo, though, is going to fight it back.
Is second, but Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion.
France's first MotoGP World Champion on a truly dramatic day across all three classes in this Misano battle. But Fabio Quartararo on course for history.
So many wonderful stories to encapsulate this incredible day here in Misano. And what a moment for that young man. Yeah, you're numero uno. You're the world champion in MotoGP in 2021.